There are reasons for every conflict. We must remove reasons and not the people.